Everybody's tasted it. Gone off the road. Yeah, everybody has tasted it. Gone off and is raved about it. So.
How long you been in business?
How long when did we enter the first competition? 3 years ago?
No. 3 years ago? We're getting old, Larry. Right?
Oh my god.
That was more like almost 8, 9 years ago.
Oh my god. I don't know. It's been a while.
Chicken's very good.
But now I don't want to work anymore. I want to do dinner.
We got our last 20 years, you know? Our last 20 years, let's do something that we want to do. We raised our kids. Where do you work now?
I'm a night manager. I don't want to work for somebody else.
It's all right working for yourself. I did it for 30 years, but the problem is insurance.
Well, right, but it's like...
If one of you has work where he's having insurance, you're fine.
Right. Well, he does.
Me and my brother, right now, pay the money.
For how long?
For a month? $2,087 a month.
A month?
How many teeth, buddy?
I didn't even tell me a year.
Oh, shit. Wow. Like $26,000, $27,000 a year.
That's
important. It's only him and Bonnie. It is. Now, me and Marianne, my mom.
No, that's a beef for him.
I'll tell you what.
He gave
me that last
week,
so.
I haven't seen Bonnie in a long time.
Because of,
I see Bonnie, because of
his insurance and Bonnie's 3 years in there. That's a problem.
There we go.
She was one of the ones that.